Bullseye. What's up, you guys? Operation Gamer here, and welcome back to the 7-day countdown to Kingdom Hearts 3, where I talk about my top 7 favorite memories within the Kingdom Hearts series. And we are down to number 4. And what is number 4, you may ask? That has to do with the projects that came out of the Kingdom Hearts series. I know this doesn't directly have to do with Kingdom Hearts itself, but it's basically inspiration that drove me to like write these stories and do all these different projects that I could do with the Kingdom Hearts series. It was mostly inspiration, and that's definitely what I want to start talking about today. I just want to say the footage you are currently seeing on your screen right now is old footage from when we tried to film Kingdom Wars the first time. I would just like to say we are starting completely over, and none of this footage will be shown in the series that we are filming right now. But I kind of want to take some time to talk about my personal projects that I actually had to do with the Kingdom Hearts series. Starting back when I was in elementary school, actually, I made my very first Keyblade that could honestly probably kill someone back then. It was actually really cool. I'll have to have a picture of it. Maybe I'll actually make a video of like all the Keyblades that I currently have right now, because I have just a closet full. Honestly speaking, I'm that much of a nerd. But anyway, I definitely came up with my own stories back when I was in elementary school. And time just went on. Like, I kind of had my own little adventure, as you could say, when I was young. And then that brought to, like, sequels and, like, further adventures. And it kind of died off when I was in middle school, honestly speaking. Like, all these projects. Like, there were just silly little projects that I thought were really cool that I came up with. And then eventually, I tried to turn them into Minecraft maps, actually. I was really into Minecraft one of these days, like, way back when. And I tried to create these maps, these stories, in Minecraft, actually. I never really finished them. It was just kind of left in the dust when I kind of stopped playing Minecraft. But that was definitely something that I tried to work on, and then it just kind of died off. And then I started getting more inspiration of doing more Kingdom Hearts stuff when on, like, I think it was my after my senior year, during my senior year, or after my senior year. I don't completely remember. But basically, I came up with this story of a couple people having to do with like wielding keyblades and like also the kind of stuff. I don't want to give too much away, especially since we're going to be working on this series, and I want to like surprise you guys with this brand new content that's going to be coming out like a couple months down the line. But we got ideas. Basically, I got Xander into the series, and that day that I got him into it, we started making our own keyblades. And we kind of thought to each other, it was like, hey, I had this idea of this series that we could probably do, and then I told him about it, and he rolled along with it. He started to enjoy it, and then we started making Keyblades, and we started making props, we started making stories, started making characters. It was a really, really freaking fun time, to be honest, and we filmed a couple scenes. We tried to film an intro. Didn't completely work out, honestly speaking, because then, as you saw in the Kingdom Wars video, he moved away to Coeur d'Alene, and then things were just odd, but now we are getting back on top of it, and I finally have a story flushed out, and it's definitely something we're gonna try to work on when we can, and it would definitely be something that would be amazing to kind of get back into filmmaking, and it's kind of what inspired me to continue to work on series like this, and I cannot wait to start actually filming this series for you guys. I can't wait for you guys to see it, to see the characters we fleshed out, this story. We literally have 6 seasons that we have planned out, and I cannot wait to start working on this with Julie and Xander and Micah and all these other beautiful people that will be helping out with this. Thank you guys so much. But yeah, those are the projects that were really inspiring to me thanks to the Kingdom Hearts series, and it's just been amazing so far. But yeah, that's basically my topic I want to talk about today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Do what you guys do on that YouTube. Follow me on Twitter at OperationGamer1. All that cool stuff. Check out the Discord. Check out the Twitch. You know, all that beautiful, beautiful things. We are 4 days away, guys. Be sure to stay strong. Keep away from those leaks. I know it's basically a red alert at this moment because the game is released in Japan. So there will be leaks, and everything will be fair game at this point. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.